Hey guys, I'm Captain Zero and I'm here to bring you the news of Global Server and my gem pack pool. Yeah, let's start with the news. Global, they are a bit varied before everything. We have the new event and we also have a new Neo, it sounds kind of funny, a new Neo ride coming, Global First. I'm going to start first with the ride. We're getting Neo Garp Ride. Neo Garp Ride. Garp is a unit that, is limited to no use. It's pretty a useless ride nowadays. Is this Neo Garp better than the original? Let's enter and see. Okay, so the first thing we are being told is this Garp will last for 4 days. It will last for 4 days. So, this Garp also is a strange type, it seems, like it says on the before entering here. And his special has changed to changes slots to strange and recovery, from PSI and recovery to strange and recovery. Reduces bind and despair duration by 1 turn, this is new. And boosts fighter character's attack by 175 for 1 turn. The restrictions are fighter, slasher and shooter. There seems it's only going to be one difficulty. There's not going to be any other difficulty than 40 stamina. And this Garp will be boosted on the upcoming treasure map. We don't know what month is that treasure map going to be. It's probably going to be February. But yeah. We're going to get manuals, gems, good Chopperman missions, the good stuff, guys. And as always, you can use the PSI Garp to level him up. Okay, so my opinion on this Garp. For new players, the problem is, will new players be able to do that clash? Probably not. For new players, he can be useful, because I mean, there's Thea Sanji for fighter attack boost, but also our manipulation. The our manipulation can be useful, but for an old player, it's not that good of a character. I will farm him to have him on my box as a without any character. And I recommend you to do the same, because we are going to get Chopperman missions with gems and etc. But it's not a crazy character. Okay, let's move on to the event, which is Neo Challenge basically. This event is going about Neo Rites and Neo Colosseums. We are getting a Neo Clash and Colosseum Rush. This means we are going to get back a lot of clashes and, well, some Colosseum and Neo Clashes and Neo Colosseums. We're going to get Neo Sabo and Neo Kinemon, both of them very good. Kinemon, the problem is that these two just got Limit Break on the normal versions, and the Limit Breaking units are way better. I could still farm them, because they can be useful sometime. We also get Neo Garp on that period, like it says here. And also we are going to get Aokiji and Killer. I haven't used any of them. Aokiji, I used him a bit. Killer, not at all. But more options in your box is never bad. You are, like, also, if we, let's skip, there's no clear limit. You can challenge them as many times as you want. Said on Reddit, there is no zero stamina. There is no zero stamina. And the rewards are up to 15 runes. And you get a gem and all the good stuff. Yeah, there's going to be requests from Chopperman, so this is pretty nice, honestly. It's the same as normal Neos when they come. We're going to get gems, manuals, training drinks, etc, etc, etc. This is a good reason to do this, even if you haven't done them yet. Try other teams. I will try other teams with my new legends to see how I have progressed. So yeah, this is a nice event, honestly, for now. Well, the Tia Fortnites are going to come back with a double experience, so this is pretty nice. Again, yeah, this Tia Fortnite coming back means, like, this Garp isn't as good now, because you can get Sanji. Sanji also boosts attack of fighters by 175. But this is going to be very good for grabbing some nice experience. We're going to get the 100% ambushes. We're going to get only Cavendish on Akainu. That's a really I mean, Akainu is not that hard by nowadays standards. Cavendish, Aether, but I mean, Red Boss and Blue Boss, it's a bit of a contradictory choices, so yeah. Going to get Turtles, this doesn't really matter. I think they changed the Hime Turtles and made them better. But, yeah, it's not worth. Just do the normal Turtles. Don't have to do them. You can do the normal Turtles. Don't have to wait for those Himes. With the normal Turtles, you can max the character in a few runes. Okay, and now the typical events to get an extra gem. We're going to get Rayleigh. Going to get Rayleigh for experience. Experience Rayleigh. Rainbow Coast. So yeah, these two events to give an extra gem every day. Always. A double special loop period. And a double super success period. And a rainbow gem. So yeah, I know you're going to say another time without anything exciting. It's going to be a slow month for global. These things happen, guys. These things happen, and there's nothing you can do about it. Just do what we get here and be happy. The next month we have the anniversary, and it's going to be something probably very crazy, guys. But yeah, this is my review on the events. But as I said before, and I will put on the title, this is not the end, because I'm going to do my gem pack legend pool right now. So yeah. From here, I have said it before, but basically I'm missing 5 out of 12 legends, which is Katakuri, Garp, Akainu B2, Aokiji B2, and Chirahoshi. The rest, I have all of them super evolved, I have dupes of them, or some of them, so I don't really have anything to do with the other 7. From the 5 I'm missing, Katakuri and Shirahoshi would be absolutely crazy, and I would love to pull them, but I bought this pack because I'm enjoying the game. If I don't get anything new, I'm not going to cry. So yeah, guys, let's go. For the first time in a while, I'm going to block my vision to do it. Yeah, let's go. My chat is rooting for Shira and Katakuri. God bless you guys, I hope you are right. Time to skip Luffy. Okay. It couldn't be, guys, it couldn't be. It hasn't been able to give me a new legend. It's completely okay, guys. I got the 55 gems are going to help me to do some pullerinos in the Neo Sabo Sugo. So yeah, I will also upload those pulls. I hope I get Carrot. Carrot is the only unit in the game I want right now. So yeah, guys, thank you for watching the video. Thank you for supporting me as always. There have been a great deal of supporters on my stream lately. So I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you in the next video or on my stream. See you.